Hello and welcome to another SureWorks information video. My name is Tim McCursey and I'm here today to talk to you about our new PeakWorks branded Peak Pro Plus harness. We've had this newly developed for the industry. It is fully CSA and ANSI certified, comes with all aluminum hardware. So this particular unit is designed as a Class APE. So it has our dorsal D-ring for fall arrest. It has our hip D-rings for work positioning. And has my shoulder D-rings for egress. Now, all of the harness hardware is aluminum, which is a great factor for weight, but it's also a better factor for longevity in the field. Aluminum will not rust, as will zinc-plated product. It will wear and rust over time and have to be removed from service. The aluminum will not. In addition, we have a new style webbing. We call this a peekaboo webbing. It's been in the industry for some time. Not a lot of people manufacture with it, but we thought it was a great add for this harness because it helps the end user in an inspection scenario. So where the product begins to wear or is cut, it will show red. When the end user simply sees the red area, there's no question, he removes it from service. Easy. In addition to that, we've added an upgraded padding in the shoulders, in the belt, and in the leg area. It's a more densely packed foam for durability, but also added comfort. So it's great, again, for the end user from a comfort scenario. Now, all of our harnesses are manufactured as a universal fit harness, but since we have the belts stitched right in during manufacture, that's the only thing that is sized on this particular harness. So make sure you watch when ordering to have the proper size put in. Now, in addition to that, the biggest plus for this harness for me is the fact that we install trauma straps. Already manufactured with the trauma strap in it, end user gets it, trauma strap is there. Now, a lot of end users don't understand what the trauma strap is, so I'm going to do a little explanation on it. So when we're working at heights and we happen to fall, after we've fallen, we're sitting in our harness, the blood flow is pinched off in the legs. We sit there for some time and then we are rescued. When I'm rescued, I get lowered to the ground, they lay me down, blood flows to my heart fairly quickly, and I can have a heart attack and be severely injured or killed. The trauma strap is a simple device, and how it works is after I fall, ours are designed that one side clicks into the other side. So I simply pull the one side out of the pack, pull this side out of the pack, connect it, adjust it so that I can stand in it. When I stand in it, it relieves the blood flow, and I could stay there for some time before rescue, which is a big plus for the industry. I know you will enjoy this product, so have a safe and productive day.